If you're looking to give up meat because of environmental concerns, let's take a look at the science. When we look at greenhouse gas emissions, only 11% come from agriculture, and 4% of that is from livestock. The other contributors to greenhouse gas emissions include transportation, electricity, and industry. So if you're looking to make a change because of environmental concerns, really both of these products contribute to that 11%.